Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76 Daily Chores. Let's see what the random number generator has in store for us today. Wait a minute. There isn't even six dailies. What the hell, game? Oh, this is. Okay. Well, that's kind of shitty. Yeah, I need to do six. There's only five available.
Attention, this is Gruffin's mayor with a priority message. Workers are planning an illegal protest here in Grafton. Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby deputize any and all armed groups to quell this impending riot. Grafton Steel is a major contributor to my campaign, and therefore could not possibly be guilty of everything they're saying.
So, yeah, there's one thing I've always hated about this particular event is that spawning and pathing don't always work quite right. There we go. Yay. Yeah, go find the meeting area. Okay. Now kill all the protesters that just conveniently don't show up. They're just, like, nowhere to be found. Game, is it like really too much to ask that the enemies you want me to be shooting actually be in the spot you want me to shoot them at? Is that really too much to ask? Apparently it is. What do I know? Okay, well, let's see what shenaniganry I get up to next. Kill some cultists with a bladed weapon. I wonder.
Now you will be judged! Nothing.
I regret nothing.
No, that does not count. What about...
Not good enough. I still live.
No one will come to take.
Okay, auto axe counts. What chainsaw?
Holy Mothman!
Okay, chainsaw counts.
I live only for you, Holy Mothman.
Neat. Alright, we're learning. Learning something new. Leave the rest of them alive for the next person. Okay. That was fairly easy. Okay, got that done. All that's left is the daily operation, and then... Well, I guess I'm just shit out of luck. Yeah. They didn't spawn enough challenges. That's kind of shitty. Excuse me. Yeah, that's kind of shitty. Well, let's warp over to the train station. We're not doing that. Do I re-roll it? Eh, fuck it, re-roll it. One Mire event. Alrighty. Okay, let's, bit distracted this morning. Five stim packs. Wow. Oh. That's too tall. This new free cam mode for build, free cam for building mode is excellent. Good enough. I wish there was a way to shortcut this countdown. It's like, my defenses are prepared. I'm good. Bring it on. Okay, what are we shooting? Ah, feral ghouls. No feral ghouls. Thank you. it's down. Over here, dingus. Here, stupids. Bingo. Event done. Perfect. That's out with.
Clean up this, fix that. Ugh, never seems to end.
Little Easter egg. It's a unique teapot. What is this? It's an ash rose. Huh. How about that? Are you decrepit bastard? That's a gripe I've had with this game for a long time. If the holographic outline is green, place it. If it is not a valid place to pl- if it is not in a valid placing position, don't show me a green outline. You know, I appreciate the, you know, that Fallout 76 gives you a tooltip, you know, attempting to explain, hey, why this isn't valid, but again, I don't ever want to see that error tooltip if the holographic outline is that color. I am out of fertilizer. Thank you.
There's no time to be upset anymore. Let it all go. You know, I really, and I mean really, want to join a band one day. Hey, world's tough out there. Don't make it tough inside yourself, too.
Make sure to pay your respects when.
Thanks for the life advice, Gimp.
Come across a fallen brother.
Oh, there's some culty stuff going on over there. I'm gonna go grab that fast travel point.
If the scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will.
Well, that's a rather cheery outlook on life. Goddamn door. Okie dokie.
wasteland coming to? This collection is property of the Brotherhood.
Okay.
Clean up this, fix that, never seem to end.
It's amazing what people collect these days.
I bet I could write a whole story about you without you saying a word.
Come on, interact with the NPC, please.
I got something for everyone, even you.
Lean back and take a deep breath. It'll all be okay.
Don't worry if you move around, so do I.
I would really appreciate you stop standing on the pressure plate. Thank
you. If you stop and take a look at it.
Alright. Well, I think that's going to do it for this session. Thanks for coming along for the ride.